It is 8:25 a.m. Tuesday morning, May 18th, 2021. This is the 920 local. One more time, Pink Lady 436. Running with the long hood forward this morning. Taking the 920 local to milepost 188.
Smaller to larger. Wow, and a tanker.
920.
The oversized loads, the tanker, and the bottom block will all go to Stewart this afternoon. After the lunch break. Wow. All right, the work gang all tied up here today. Wish 920. Safe trip to the north and back again. They asked him how long before he get back. About 4 or 5 hours. It's gonna do it from MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.